Let me know when I need to talk. Ew, I'm gonna mute myself because I can hear myself two times. Okay. Oh, wait, I don't need. Okay. Yeah, I don't need this. It would be nice to just keep it on the side. Oops. Oh my God. I don't know what I'm clicking on right now. Hold on, give me a second. Oh my God, no. Hello. Okay, that's good. All right, now let me see. Hello. That's loud. That's loud. Difficulty normal.
Hey, that sounded good.
I sound okay?
Yeah. It took me a while though, because the video wasn't wanting to play. I think because I'm using internet to also play this with you.
I think I need to take. Let me leave lobby real quick. I'm turning the game volume down so we can hear you. That shit loud. Ew.
Papa. This only female character? Well, no, they got a couple where you get unlock them. Wait, no, that's a dude. Yeah. We got this girl.
Push to talk
Oops.
on where? I'm just gonna leave it open mic. Oh wait, push to talk would be better.
Well, no, is it just me and you? Because then it'll just be better to. We
Yeah.
can just mute ourselves in game if it's just gonna be me and you.
Yeah. I don't think I can hear you through the game. I mean, yeah, through the stream. It's like the game volume is louder than you are.
Here, bring it up on your phone like I did. Just go somewhere, take your headphones off, and go bring it up on your phone and see if you can hear me. What do you just do it that way?
Okay, your user volume is all the way up.
I'm also on my laptop mic, so I don't know what I can do to fix any of that. I don't know. Ba-da-da-da-you. Or did you bring it up on your phone yet? Because I'm gonna be leaving sometime, like what, in an hour or two?
No, you can stay. He right now it's
Or did.
6. It's 6:20.
Okay.
So you leave around 8:30, right?
Yeah.
All right, give me a second. Start singing. Start singing.
Wait. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is born, Jesus born, dragon born.
Ew, why am I on repeat? That's
Dragon.
bad. Stop, I don't want to hear it. I don't know. I think you sound fine, I think.
Okay, fine. Let's just play. Let's just play, 'cause I don't know.
Right, then let me turn my master volume back up so I can hear.
Okay. I heard you through the phone, but I didn't even hear myself. I heard myself a little bit, I think.
I just hope it's not too loud. Okay, host a game. You invited me.
Yeah, I'll send you another one. Okay. I sent you another one. All right. Kick player. Yeah, I want to kick you. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't have.
Oh, you're
All right,
in?
let's. Yeah, let's see. Difficulty normal. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. I'll just do random map. Let's just start it and see what happens.
Wait, 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 I'm not ready!
What was there to do?
What the fuck?
I'm so sorry. What else was there to do, though?
Oh my god. Hello, Evie. How are you? Evie Hello. Says hi. Shit, I don't know what to... Okay, so we're trying out this game. Tara bought this game, like, months ago, and we're now just trying it out.
Oh, that was last year. You bought this one.
You bought... Okay, you bought last year, last year. Wait, okay, wait, no. I bought this today.
You bought that today.
Tara, don't laugh like that. You just echoed. It sounded like a ghost.
Sorry. I got a piece.
I don't know what to do. What do we do? Can we fight? We can't fight.
Oh my god, Joe. Almost called you Gavin. Go first. You're the man.
My sensitivity is too high. It's moving really fast.
I think my game is lagging because of this fucking internet. Oh my god.
No, 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 no. No. Is there a ghost? No! I'm in my settings. Tara, I'm in my settings right now.
What did you do? I have a heart attack. Oh my god, where am I? I went to a door.
My sensitivity's too high. I'm trying to turn it down and I fucking died. And I saw you like running across my screen.
Jojo, I'm sorry, but I'm scared, so I'm gonna stay right where I am and look at the corner.
Why are you scared of a lunch lady?
Because she fucking scares me. I'm scared, but turn around, she go open up that door. I'm hiding in a room. Okay, fine, I'll let her kill me so you can come back. God damn, I'm so scared, oh my god.
No, don't suicide like that.
Can you see what I'm doing? Are you spectating me?
I mean, I see you panning across.
Oh my god. We don't even have a page though, and no one can see what I'm doing. Let's just start over because that was a fucking fail.
I'm right here. Alright, yeah, so.
That was bad.
So, Evie, if you're confused about this game is about. It's kind of like Slenderman, right?
Yeah, Slenderman.
You basically have to collect 10 pages of notes in this school, and the lunch lady tries to kill us. That's the story.
Pretty much, I guess, but why the hell did she appear so quick? We didn't even get the first note.
I mean, you started the game when I said I wasn't ready. I was, like, still trying to, like, in the process of, like, soaking things in, customizing my characters, changing my settings, too. Okay, I'm gonna join game once I finish doing the settings.
Okay, yeah, do your settings. I was in the lobby for so long that I completely forgot about you. I was like, yeah, let's just go. My bad. All right, let me see. Send another invite, so whenever you're ready.
All right. Let me customize myself.
How do you even customize yourself? All I see are the, like, four people at the bottom.
Oh, yeah, right?
So, yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's nothing that you can customize. Like, you don't have perks or anything. So you just kind of, like, sit there. You just select a random character.
All right, then. I guess that's all you can customize, I guess.
Yeah. If it was The Sims, we would have been here a long
time. Oh, the pinging is so loud. Evie, I hope you can hear me all right. And I hope you can hear Tara at least.
At least. Wait, at least why? You're the main
Evie
host.
Says, oh, it's that game. Nice. I wish you two luck. This game is not easy. We're virgin at this game.
No, this game's not easy. I mean, I hadn't played this game before, but if it's anything like Slender Man, no, this shit hard.
How do you open doors and stuff? I don't know the controls to anything.
E?
What's E on here?
On your keyboard? Yeah, but you can't leave, though, because you have to get the pages. This is where we run to. So, let's go over here.
We can jump.
Let's stay together.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can. Jojo, I'm scared. You go out first, because last time you died.
Oh, okay.
I'm not a fan.
Oh, look, first aid kit. How do I grab that? Did you take that or I did?
No, you did. See, it was on the side of the screen, so it's different.
Okay, I'm learning. Evie says, "Yes, your audio is great." Well, at least I'm audible. I know you can't hear Tara that well, so I can't see anything. It's dark. My flashlight isn't working.
See,
What the
I said I
fuck?
see.
Tara, I can't see. Oh, I got scared. What? Don't close it
She's
on
coming,
me.
she's coming, she's coming.
How do you know?
I hear
How do
her.
I turn this shit off?
Turn your flashlight off.
How?
F,
Oh,
F. Oh my god, she's right in front of
no wonder why I couldn't see, because I had my
She's
flashlight
right in
off.
front of the door. She's right in front of the fucking door.
I couldn't see because I had my flashlight off the entire time.
The freaking key and she came immediately as I picked it up. I heard her. Hey, you want to open it? Did we run at the
Wait, wait,
same
wait. Turn
time?
off your light.
Mine is off.
It is?
Yeah, I don't see nothing. It's pitch black. Hit F. F is to turn it off. Oh my god, my heart rate's going up in the game. I'm gonna have a
She
heart
can open
attack.
doors, right?
Oh my god, I don't know. Don't say that. Oh my
How do you
god.
open a door? Let me know.
E. It's E to open
What
the
is
door.
E?
The E on the
I'm using a
keyboard.
controller.
Oh, yeah, on the keyboard.
Oh my
Oh,
god.
no. I don't
We're
want
gonna die because of you.
it. I'm gonna open it. This is your fault. You're the one that don't use a damn keyboard.
Okay, you
Okay,
want.
I'm gonna open it and run and distract him, and if I drop
No,
the
you
key, he
have the
dies.
key. Let me distract. Go open
Okay, fine.
other locked
Fine.
doors, okay?
I'm scared. I'm scared. I heard that bitch. She was thick.
She
Oh
was
my god,
thick.
she's near me. She near me. I heard her girl. I heard her breathing. She got asthma.
Come on, Tara. You following me, right?
Yeah, I'm right behind you, dude.
Oh my god. Yo,
Sit
she's
down.
next to us. Oh my god! She's following you. She's following you. Oh, she's following me. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm dead. Honey, I'm dead. She's upstairs. Now she's going downstairs.
I only have the key, but what notes? I haven't found a single one. I
She
don't even know where the key
she's
goes.
standing over me. Yo, I feel like I need to say this, but you are not ugly. I am ugly.
He is not
Tara,
ugly.
where
He's
are you? I'm running
thick.
downstairs right now. She's
You're
upstairs.
alive?
Yes, I just healed myself with a med kit.
Oh my god, I'm in the closet where we just started. You know, past the blue lockers where we were
Okay,
staying in the
I'm running back
prison.
there right now. Okay, open up the
Okay.
door. Open up the door. I'm coming in. Okay, let me come in. Okay, I'm in.
Woo!
Back
We're
to where
right
we
back to where we
started.
started.
She's upstairs, like above us right here.
We did absolutely nothing. We're right back to where we were. We're so bad. We would never survive in a horror movie. All right, do you want to try this again?
Okay, let's think.
Oh, wait, she's coming. Wait, is she above us?
Yeah, she's above us.
Oh my god. All right, you want me to open the door? Did you rush out?
Okay, wait. Okay. So upstairs, there was like a loop corridor, but there was like a dead end.
Oh god. Okay, let's go.
You
Hang
wanna
on.
follow me?
Yeah, let's go. I'm
Hold
right
on, she's
here.
not here
The
yet.
whole.
Try and
The
memorize
run.
it. Look, try and memorize.
JoJo. Shift is to run. I don't know what that is for you, though. Oh, wait, JoJo, this is open. Let's go in here. She's not over here, is she?
Okay, let's go.
Oh, God, it's so dark.
We'll be fine in here.
That's what they always say right before they die, Joe.
She was
Also,
upstairs.
I think that bitch teleports, by the way,
Are you
because.
sure?
Well, because I opened up a fucking door. And she was right behind it when she was right
Tara,
behind
where are
me.
you? I'm already in the corridor. Come in here. God
Where?
damn, I was in here alone.
I know, but we gotta also look at these rooms. Oh,
She's
wait, I hear
nearby.
her.
Oh, she's right here. Run! Run! Open
Oh,
the door! Oh, fuck! Bye! Sorry, Tara.
JoJo, just wrote. Oh my god.
She's fast! She's a fat jump!
Fast, fat grandma! That's the fattest, fastest grandma I've ever seen.
I hear her coming at me.
Oh my god, I'm still like crawling. I don't know. I guess that means.
She behind me! You're right, she teleports!
I told you she teleports because now she's near the classroom where I am.
She's following you.
Following me? Oh, maybe because she thinks you're gonna heal me. But little does she know you're a cold-hearted bitch and you would never come back for me.
Where did she go?
I have no idea. She in the hallway though. I think that's because it's an important hallway.
Oh my god, she fucking teleports! I don't like this game! She made a left and then she disappeared. I was following her.
I'm falling on the ground. Do you see me?
How do I heal you?
I have no idea. I think you need a med kit, so I don't think you can.
Oh, I turned off my flashlight.
I'll follow you around. I'll scout out the perimeter around you. So if there's somewhere you want to know if there's someone nearby, I'll tell you.
I found a room.
Or never mind. You can just go do your own thing and I'll just, you know what? That's fine. I'll just lifelessly walk around.
Where is she? My heart.
Here.
How do I open the door?
She's not down this hallway. Then I'm going.
I hear her like close to me. I'm scared. Evie says, "We'll be fine in here." A few months later, you are so dead.
I see her. She's in that door. I don't know where the fuck you went, though. We were together.
I keep hearing her, though. I'm scared.
She's coming. She coming. She mad, bro. I'm going downstairs now. Fuck this shit. Oh, she coming for me, isn't she?
She teleports. She made a left, and I followed her, and yeah, she was gone.
She be cheap. I'm in a hallway by myself with her, but I'm dead anyway, so I don't think she can hurt me.
I think she's upstairs. I'm not sure. My heart is still beating in the game, so I think she's nearby.
Yeah, if it's beaten, she's near.
Okay.
Oh, she went in this room. She went in this classroom. Oh, there's a med kit in here. You can heal me.
Where? Oh, she saw me. She sees me. Oh, okay, where are you exactly again?
I'm in that fucking door. She shut it on me, so I can't leave. But then that where you just saw her at was where I was. In that wood room.
I ran into her, and she's running away from me.
Oh, she may.
She opens and closes doors, Tara.
Yeah, she does. I've been watching her do that. She do. You best be careful.
I don't know where you are. You just disappeared, honey. Oh, oh, ooh, ooh. Honey, how do I don't know how to open a fucking door.
No, I don't know. Just hit all the buttons. Try Y.
Hellfire Prog says scream and I'll follow you. I almost said frog. Is it frog? Prog.
Frog. I don't know.
Is that you? I see light. My flashlight is on, right? Oh, I just turned it off. Oh, that's you! Hi!
Help, go come through this door.
How do I open a fucking door?
Oh my god, that's right.
Door locked. Find the nurse key.
And I can't open it because I am...
The door was open a while ago.
She opened it.
God damn it. Oh my god, this... Okay, let me try and open this door. Oh my god, everything's locked. What kind of key do you have? You have a key.
Yeah, I have a key. I don't know where it is, though.
Oh my god, all the doors are locked.
Let me see. So wait, this door that you tried opening?
I opened the door. I'm in a classroom.
What button? Wait.
Okay, it's B for me.
Okay.
Mimi says hi.
Hey, Mimi. Mimi.
I mean, she says hi to me, not you.
I don't care. Hi, Mimi. I say hello to you anyway.
God.
You're being rude. I don't know where the hell you went.
Like, this is so scary that my back hurts.
Tripping balls. This game's not that scary.
My back... When it's like scary, my entire body hurts. Oh, this door opened.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you. Well, this is awkward.
You want to start over? Because I don't know what to do for you.
Yeah, I guess are we just gonna keep starting over though? Every time someone fucking dies, then we'll never do anything.
I know. This is so. I guess that's why it was $4.99.
$4.99. What a free price of $4.99. Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's just.
You're just on the ground.
You're dead.
On the ground, and you're stuck in a room too.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Okay.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna try again, and we're gonna be better this time.
Only better. Never not better.
Wait, what did I just do? Okay, resolution scale, because I can't see shit.
Alright, I sent you invite. Accept it, because I think I've accidentally made this public and not private, but I don't know who the hell else would be playing this game, to be honest.
This game is dead, don't worry.
Yeah, I don't think anyone will join.
Hold on.
I'd be surprised if someone did, to be honest.
I'm messing with my settings. Give me a second.
Messing with your settings. Oh boy. I want some sour punch thrall.
So how do you feel so far, Tara?
About a game?
Yes. Do you want to find like two?
Hold up, I got a shower drop. Two what?
What if we find like games, like random rooms?
Random games, like random rooms.
Okay, do the change the difficulty to easy or something.
Okay, I'm not sure. It only has normal, hard, and insane. Oh, let's do insane.
Are you fucking crazy? As soon as we start, we're gonna die.
We would never.
Do you want to try?
Yeah, I want to see how bad it is. I want to see how bad it is.
It's gonna be bad, okay? It's bad now.
Insanity, let's go.
You're crazy.
And you do meth, shut up. I'm just kidding. Joe is a clean boy. He went to DARE.
Still 10 pages full of test answers for your... What? For your final exam? Alright, Tara, we're gonna die. Thanks. I don't know this map at all. We can't go this way, right? Oh, fuck!
I
went into the hot steam, my bad.
I didn't even know that was a thing in this game. Are you dead now? I'm scared, Joe. Why did you die already? Oh my god, I'm terrified.
And technically, I'm not dead. I'm just spectating.
I got my med kit. Oh, I need a goddamn key. Find the hallway B key. What hallway is this? Jojo, I'm fucking scared.
You opened the door.
What if I beat this whole fucking game on an insane? Oh, she right there! She right there!
Where? Oh, you did! She ran through. She ran through the door.
Bro, it's locked!
Oh, she's right. Oh. We all did know.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I've never been the last person to die. And have you ever seen her kill scene? She fucking pops up on your screen and starts screaming at you.
Oh my god. We need EXP. We haven't gotten anything. We're still level zero.
Yeah, let's go to normal again.
Let's find a game. Let's see what we can find.
I think it's only open to two people, though. We'll see.
Open to four. Four people.
Oh,
look,
is it?
Look, click find a game.
Oh, look. Ryle XD's game has 2 out of 4.
Wait. Someone who is, like, good at this game. They're all doing normal. Don't join hard.
I just joined Riley's. It's R-Y-L-Y. I accidentally clicked it. I thought it was going to show me more about it.
Okay, I joined Riley's, too. Hopefully you're in there.
I wonder if they can hear us since we're in a Discord call.
I turned down my volume for the in-game chat.
Oh, shit. I hear my phone ringing. Hold up. No, why am I dead already? What the hell? I just popped in.
I'm popping in too. Maybe I'm dead too.
Oh, they're probably starting a new level or something. We're probably gonna have to wait for them to start. Hold on, someone's calling me. Holy shit! Hold on.
I think my game froze. I've never seen a lunch lady that runs so fast. All right. I'm gonna create a lobby. I'm gonna make it open just in case for other people to join so we're not alone. There's only 3 maps. Okay. Tara, is you there?
Kayani, hello. How are you?
So I gotta give you updates. I made you mod without your permission because I feel like we're just that good of friends. But if you don't want to be mod, just let me know. I'll fix that. Also, I just got this game for $4.99, and Tara and I are gonna try it. It's like the Slenderman. We just got to collect 10 pages of notes for so we can cheat on our final exam. Yes. I have to just waiting for Tara. How do I mess with the settings while I'm in a lobby? I don't understand. I'm gonna put you on the TV. Yes, put me on TV. It's always been a dream of mine to be on TV. This game has been a little hectic. No. Are you going to start? No, waiting for a friend. She on phone right now. So this game has been a little scary lately. We have zero EXP so far, 'cause we keep dying. I don't know what to do. You just gotta collect 10 pages, open up locked rooms, I guess. Tara, is you there? Is this voice connected? Should I disconnect and call you again? Sorry. Twinkle. Hello. Okay, I guess I'll just start. I'll just start. I'll just start until Terry gets back. I hope you can hear me correctly. I mean, clearly. Are you affiliate yet? I am not. It's more like I'm like thinking on it. Like, what if I don't stream often, you know? And am I really gonna be like a streamer? Okay, I know this map. I know this map. Okay, so I try to memorize this while I was running away from the lunch lady. Oh shit, whoa. Picked a final answer page. I got the cafeteria key. Everyone is so good. Damn, speed run this shit. I'm just here, like, taking my time. Hello. Oh my god, there she is. Oh my god. How's everyone picking up items so fast? What's going on? Oh, what did you do? How did you jump down? Oh, oh my God, I'm scared. I'm scared. I don't know where she coming from. I'm going in here. This is a dead end. Oh my God, there she is. I'm running downstairs. I don't see anything. Why does she sound like she's so close to me? Okay, she's so far away from me now. I'm pressing down this joystick so hard.
Oh.
Hey Tara, you
I'm back.
back?
Sorry, though.
So I started this game while you were on a hiatus. And I
Yeah.
and everyone is so fucking good. They found shit already.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
As soon as the game started, people were like finding final page answers and stuff.
I think I got kicked for being idle. Ugh.
Go ahead and.
My mom called.
Hey.
I had to answer it.
Oh. Was it anything like serious?
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah. Oh. You live in that serious life, Tara.
Yeah, I guess I kind of do. But you remember that joke I made earlier about you doing meth? Which, by the way, BT Dubs, this is just a joke. You don't actually do meth. But that's what it was about. My sister got back to me.
Oh my god. Oh my god. She's chasing me right now! Help!
Oh my god. Oh, you're screaming so loud. Where are you, Joe?
Where are you?
I'm in that little closet we used to hide in together before we came out of the closet.
So,
is that you?
Yes,
oh god,
this is me.
There's more people. JoJo behind you. There's someone behind you. Better fucking run.
Close the door. Close the door. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh man, she got me. Why is she so loud?
Because so we know it's you. I'm glad she's loud. Oh,
God damn,
I'm
she is loud as hell. Okay.
I'm fucked as a duck.
I gotta turn down the audio. The lunch lady loud.
Oh, she right there, bro.
Yeah, she right there. Where are you? Hey, So, the new area. It's so hard to see in this game for real. I'm gonna heal myself.
So this is a lot less scary when you have more people, at least, because then now you have more people to use as bait.
Oh, she's upstairs.
Oh, I spoke way too soon. I lied. Oh, I'm still scared. Mama ain't raised no bitch. Oh, her freaking lunch food slows you down. I was wondering why I was slowing down.
Are you following me?
I don't know who I'm following. That's a lunch tray, god damn it.
Oh, yeah. I'm right behind you then. You're going upstairs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's me behind. Yeah, I'm behind you.
She mad. This Mace 93 is picking up all kinds of shit.
That's a lunch tray. You right. Oh,
I hear her
new room.
She over there.
She's right here. She's right here. Let's go back this way. She can open locked doors. That's so cheating.
What about? Where are you going? Here, I'll follow you. Oh, wait, we gotta go this way. It's only downstairs. Because she's over there, isn't she?
Everyone found pages already.
Yeah, too.
I only found a key from where we were last time. She's
is the lunch lady an actual person that we're playing against?
Are we?
I have no idea. Because maybe that's why she's easier. I found one! Oh god. This person's got a med.
She's chasing me.
I'm following a white-headed bald dude.
Oh my god! Her face is scary!
I'm on one of the pages, there's just one left.
Her face is scary! She got me! Ugh, that was so scary.
Oh my god, I know. Oh my god, I've been married a long time ago. We've been forgotten, not Joe. Blah, 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 blah.
I'm gonna follow her. Is that you?
I have no idea.
I'm on the ground, you see me?
I have no idea, I'm hearing her scream. All 10 pages, get to the exit!
Where's the exit?
Get to the exit! Where's the exit? I'm in a dead end! I'm in the bathroom at the dead end! I'm screwed. I'm really fucking screwed. I'm screwed. I really haven't got a fucking clue.
Okay, so you know where we started, right?
Yeah.
Everyone said, come.
Where? Where? Over here, over here, over here. Oh.
Yeah, I found him. I found it.
Oh, we have to wait for our friends. Oh. Yay! 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 I
Yay,
won!
first
Woo!
time winning.
All I do is win, win, win.
That's the only map I know.
I know, we played that one so many fucking times. Okay, let's find game again. Let's see if we can find Riley again, whoever that was. Well, oh, they're playing. Oh, Sasha's game? You want to do Sasha's game? They're playing on hard. You want to see how that is with
No,
four
I'm gonna
people?
die a lot.
It's on with four people. If you die, I'll leave. I'm gonna take you.
No, we cannot rage quit like that.
Okay, well then let's play. Let's go. Let's go hard. Two out of four. We'll have four people versus one lunch
Her,
person,
I
one
think her,
tree.
she left her lobby or something, because I don't see it anymore.
But it just let me in it. Do the refresh because it just let me in.
Yeah, I did the refresh. Now there's only three lobbies.
You don't say Sasha?
All I see is Ally's Punch Me Harder Kyle's game or Square's Eggs. Square Eggs.
I wonder if I can invite you. I'll try to invite you whenever it looks. We'll keep refreshing it though in the meantime. Maybe it'll pop up. Bitty boop boop bye. Throw fucking low because it's not fucking loading. Mind you.
The only thing I want to do for the Twitch affiliation is like just to be able to have channel points.
Channel point. Yeah, that'd be cool.
And I can like
Oh my
abbreviate
god,
to
this isn't
CP.
loading. Maybe there is an issue with her server because it's not loading.
You crashed?
Yeah.
The Holy Potatoes game.
Alright, let me open the game.
Excuse me. Tara, that was so disgusting.
That was you. You know, mine are much manlier. I don't believe in those weak ass burps.
Yeah, right.
All right, holy potato, I see them.
I go in it.
All right, let's do it.
I
Let's
goaded
go.
into it.
Holy potato. Holy potato. Holy shit, the cats are in the hamster box. Hold up.
No, they'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Okay.
They don't
Well.
eat the hamster. They just like to play with her.
Yeah, they're not. Yeah, they're just looking at her. I never, yeah, I've never actually seen them attack her. They just kind of sit there and stare at her. Yeah, they're doing
How did
fine.
you pick up a
Where's
final
their
answer page
tile?
already?
I have no idea. How the fuck? And they probably spawned right next to. Wicked
What
bitch
map
over
is this? I'm
there.
not familiar with this map.
I'm not either. Just keep trying to find notes and shiz. They look like little notebooks. Still have to pee. Oh, forgot I had to do that.
I'm scared.
I am too. Fuck this.
Ah! Someone picked up a gem key and it scared the hell out of me.
I know, it was unnecessarily loud. Why is this Mace 93 person a pro at this fucking game?
They memorized the map back to back.
Who does that though for a game like this? Like, who just loves this game that much that they fucking spend all that time memorizing it?
Hey, I found the room. Okay, I know this place. This was the
Yeah,
place where we
I
played
do
on
that.
Insane and you died.
Oh yeah, it isn't that. Yeah, well,
But
at least it's not
we
on
didn't
insane.
play on Insane. We tried.
Yeah, I lasted maybe 5 seconds. Why is my game being all fucking weird? I haven't found a single fucking note, but other people have already found six.
Oh, I found a note.
No. Look, ma'am, I'm the weakest link of this team. I hadn't found a single note yet, so why you gotta chase me? God, Slim Shady. start rhyming because I'm fucking scared.
I think the lunch lady is just a CPU, an AI.
I think so. Lunch lady can't get me. Suck a motherfucking bee, bitch.
Are you trying to provoke her? Every door I have open so far has been not locked. But now it's locked.
We're going upstairs where all the boys are. I don't know.
Hello. That was not you, right?
I see flashlight. I go towards the people, so I have human shields. Holy potato got whacked. Sorry, potatoes. It'd be like
I'm this. So focused right now because I'm scared.
I hear her gurgling her spit. Very cute.
I'm in the bathroom.
That's where I need to be. So I keep forgetting I have to pee.
You know what I'm gonna do when you're gonna be, when you're at the movies? My heart beating fast. She near me. Tara, shut up. I'm scared. Okay, I'm in the gym.
Oh my God. They found the final answers page.
That's not it. We have one more page. That's not it. We have one more page. 9 out of 10. Tara, shut up. You dumb.
I need that later. You dumb. No page in principle? I don't know, homie. Does it look like I know how to play the game? Who here playing knows how to play this game except for you, Mace93? Seriously, it's a serious question.
I said, I don't know. It was locked when I checked.
Oh, they found it. Of course, Mace found it. Come on, Mace. Help me, Mace. I love you like a son.
Oh, my heart beating fast. She close by.
I don't know where the fuck I am. I don't know where the fuck to go. I'm gonna end up killing everybody because I can't play find a place to go. I don't know.
She's to my left. I think she's to my left. I'm going upstairs right now.
Oh, my homies, you left me.
So, isn't the exit...
Oh, I found someone.
That's me. The exit is somewhere right here, right?
I don't know.
Is this it? It's the principal's room. Here, look. Get the first med... Oh, wait. That's a flower pot. Okay, hold on. Where the exit?
Throw at it's a dead fucking end. Follow me. Follow me.
You know where it is?
No.
Okay.
Downstairs, though. Right here. Let's go.
Where? You took a left or right?
I found it. Come on, Joe.
Where? Did you take a left or right?
Here. Down the stairs. Just down the stairs. Those big
any stairs?
Glass doors.
Just any stairs, right?
Joe, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Look, look, look. You don't see my flashlight?
Okay, I see you. Tell me to turn around. Okay.
Yeah.
I told you. Did you take a left or right? These are not big ass doors. Oh, man.
Yeah, they are. These are the bigger doors.
I'm
These
just...
double-wide doors.
I'm kind of laggy right now. Okay,
yeah,
let's go.
Too.
Yay.
Yay. Oh. Shit, give me stress. Papi poopaya, kumbaya.
Kynight says, I like it when JoJo screams.
Yeah, he scares me, though, when he screams. Jesus.
I don't think she can hear you, though.
I don't know. What's that? Plebids game. Holy potato game. You want to play another one?
Yeah, let's find... Let's find a game, actually.
What about Holy Potato is still there? What about Holy Potato? Because that mace guy was good. He might be back in it.
Rice Cakes.
Oh, but they did. Lunch.
The Minecraft God Ryan's game.
Yeah, that sounds like a fucking 12-year-old.
Kynet right. says, I can hear Terra. They're just a little muted compared to you. You might need to turn up their audio if you're talking in Discord. Well, Terra's audio is like all the way up. I don't know how to turn it up even more.
I'm on my laptop mic, so it's not as good as my regular mic. So that might be why.
You don't have like any earbuds or anything?
I have headphones on, but...
Oh.
Did you join Holy Potatoes game?
Did you join Holy Potatoes game?
Yeah, I think I'm the only one in here.
Okay, then I'll join Holy Potatoes game.
Where are you at?
I just joined Holy Potatoes game.
No, were you in the lobby?
Yes. Now I just joined Holy Potatoes game. That's a mouthful to say.
Holy Potatoes game. Now I'm leaving Holy Potatoes game.
I'm in Holy Potatoes game.
Holy Potato picked up a page, so I'm not alone. And picked up a med.
Are you in Holy Potatoes game?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, she saw me. She saw me. She's coming for me. Where do I go?
Run. Why do these people find all the stuff and I find nothing? I found like two keys.
They know how to play, I guess.
Oh, I found a med kit.
Damn.
I wonder if everything just respawns in the same fucking area.
I think so. Because the gym, the cafeteria key is in the locker room that we were in. Oh my god. I'm in a dead end. I'm in a dead end.
I don't know how to help you. Ah,
oh, she got me. That's ugly. Lunch lady being ugly. She whacked me with her pen. It was like a thunk before she even...
Where are you at? I have a med kit.
I am in the cafeteria corridor. Do you know where that is?
No, but I think she's chasing me.
Cafeteria corridor is like downstairs.
Oh, I fucked myself. What did I do that for?
Oh, remember the place where you were like dead and you were like stuck in a room?
Yeah.
With the key that we needed.
I'm sorry. I think you might be fucked. You're dead.
Lexa Comtriku got bonked in the face by Lynch Lady.
Bam! I got hit with a frying pan.
When she bonked me in the face, there was like a bonk first, and then she bonked me. It was like thonk, and then she whacked me. It was like delayed.
Wait a minute, I have a med kit. I wonder if I can use it at the very end of the game. Like, I can bring my dead corpse to, like the gate, you know, to exit.
Yeah, you can. But Holy Potato's doing all the, work.
I just gotta find where to go. It's downstairs, over here. I'm gonna revive myself the last second, so I have put no effort.
Damn, girl. You cheating.
Who gives a flying fuck what I do? In Death Joe, it's good to cheat, alright? The whole point is to not die. Making my way down the stairs. Crawling fast. Spaces pass. And I'm homebound. Poo poo poo, she downstairs. Alright, so this is the exit. Perfect. So as soon as these fools...
I'm the only one not going to get EXP because I'm dead. I wish I found a med kit earlier.
I know, that would have been so helpful. Damn, we both could have made it. She's scary. I don't like her. I wish you could crouch in this game. I couldn't figure out how to crouch. I don't think you can. Alright, I'm gonna stay hidden. Well, not that she can get me, I guess, but I'm just gonna stay here and wait. How do you do the med kit when you're ready? Well, now you're using.
I think you hold down the shoot button.
Okay, I'll try that when it's ready.
You can try it. Try holding it to see what kind, what key it is.
Oh yeah, it does. Okay, good. Good. Now I know what to do.
This lunch lady ugly.
Why? I think she pretty cute. She thick like she thicker than a Snicker.
I don't. What kind of lunch lady wears a dress? She's standing over me. Oh my god! Why is she standing over me like that?
Back in the day, some women, a lot of women were allowed to wear pants, Joe. She looks like she's from, I don't know, damn, 50s. Did they have Coke machines in the 50s? I don't fucking know.
Is that you? Who's that?
Yeah.
Oh, that is you?
No, I'm speaking. Who are you talking about? You looking at
somebody? Someone's reviving me. Oh, damn.
Oh no, that ain't me. I'm dead. I'm just gonna let y'all do all the hard work.
Tara, get up and have some fun.
Shut the door.
It's hard to shut the door.
Huh? Oh no, I'm not telling you to. I was saying someone did shut the door. That was a bald-headed person.
Nine out of 10.
Yep.
Tara, just get up and have some fun.
I just wanted to see. I would feel so proud of myself, though, if this worked.
I think you get more EXP if you find pages, though. But I hadn't found none.
Yeah,
oh,
but I
shit.
Won last thing, so. I'm not too concerned. I just want to try out this cheating way, just to feel satisfied.
She in the room where I was.
Just don't get anally fucked, Joe. That's all you gotta do. If you do, put a band-aid on.
Where's she coming? Oh, she upstairs. Okay. Motherpucker.
She sounds so hot when she screams. She just passed the Coke machines and went out the double doors. She coming after y'all.
Oh, I found a medkit. I'm ready to die and revive.
Ready to die and revive. Yeah, hell yeah. Two in one, baby.
I can't find nothing up in here. Okay, I was scared at first, but now... She better not grab me and, like, put her fucking face in my screen. That scares me.
Watch everyone die before they get the 10th one, and I have no choice but to revive myself and find it. I'd be so pissed.
I want Kai Knight to play a scary game with me.
They want to play Lunch Lady with us? Boop-dee-boop-a, she's running.
Right now, I am in the swimming pool bathroom.
Where is that tenth motherfucker? Boom, boom, boom. Boom, shaka, laka, ba, ba, ba.
We have the option to jump. We have the option to jump, but you can't jump over anything.
LOL, maybe that's to help you if you get stuck.
I try to jump over a railing.
Yeah, that thing ain't going to jump.
I try to jump over a railing, but it said nope. Tara, are you really just gonna sit there?
I just want to let me feel satisfied. I already won the correct way, now I want to win the incorrect way. You know, this is how the pros do it, Joe. This is the whole work smarter, not harder kind of, Shit, I was talking.
But you're not even playing. You're just sitting there.
That's what I'm saying. Work smarter, not harder.
We're not
I
working,
get
we're
to win.
playing.
I get to win and survive, and I'll feel satisfied.
Oh,
See,
okay. They found the last
now
page.
look. Now I can use my med kit, and then I can be the first one through the exit. Come on, baby.
I'm holding down the joystick so hard. Where am I going? I went. Oh.
All right.
Oh my God, I hear her.
Ah, you made it, Joe.
Yes, I did.
All right.
I was like lost. I didn't know what to do.
That was satisfying. See, I'm glad I did that, 'cause now I just feel complete.
Well, I guess I know why this game was $4.99.
I guess we all understand now. Ooh, uh-oh. You okay? You said it's, you think it's boring?
It's kind of bad and
After.
After like a few games, yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
Hold on, give me a second. I need to close the door just in case my parents are sleeping. I don't want to wake them up with my loud ass, clear, crispy HD, high definition screams.
Okay. Okay. Are we up? Joe, you went to shut a door and you never came back.
So, guess what? Hello? Hello? Tara, where'd you go?
I'm here.
Oh. So, guess what?
Looking at Steam, yeah.
So, my father was taking a nap and I woke him up when I screamed.
Oh God.
So
Are
now
you in
I gotta.
trouble?
No, I just gotta be quiet.
Was he mad?
I think irritated. I'd be
Well,
mad if my kids woke me up like that.
you all the wait, you all the way upstairs, so he's downstairs. How do he hear you?
Are you sure you don't want to try
He's
last year with
dead,
me?
right? No, it's 13.9 gigabytes. I don't want to download it.
How long did it
First
take
of all,
you
I'll
to
take
download
forever to
5 gigs?
5 gigs? I don't know. That game I played, the lunch lady, I said like 10 minutes. That was to like two
So maybe
gigs.
it's gonna take you
So
20 minutes to download the 13 gigs. 20 minutes, 25 minutes. I wanna try it.
instead, I was gonna take 2 hours when I did it, but also I don't want it on this computer though. For
You
that
should
thing, I
get it
want to
on
play it on
both
my
either
phone.
or,
That's
and then you can always uninstall it later.
oh. Let me look at it.
So, Lunch Lady is boring as hell.
It kind of is, yeah. Like, if I was playing, if I was not playing that with you, I would be so fucked out of my mind.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, I guess I know why it's $4.99.
Oh, $4.99. That's a steal.
They stole my money. I bought the game twice.
Oh, yeah, you did.
They steal my money.
I want to download. Oh, shit. Hold on. I want to get you the golf with your friends.
You haven't got me that yet.
Buy you that?